the tale of Phil and Zoe. And Anne, Nancy, accidentally falls into a river. He cries out for help. Zoe the bird hears him. He plucks a leaf and let it fall into the water close to Phil. Phil climbs onto the leaf. It takes him safely to the riverbank. He is thankful to Zoe for saving his life. A few days later, the hunter goes to the forest to look for birds. When he sees Zoe, he aims an arrow at the bird. Phil sees what is happening. He tries to warn Zoe, but Zoe cannot hear him. At last, Phil runs up to the hunter and bites his leg. Hearing the man's shout of pain, Zoe quickly flies away.